In preparation for this fishing season, we take the water out of this rain barrel system and we put it in this DIY 250 gallon bait tank. We got it about half filled up with water, running it to clarify the water before we dump the bait in. There's our bucket filtration system, which cleans the water and helps aerate. There we go. Let's fish.